Welcome back. Football season has already started. That means tailgating is a weekly occurrence for a lot of folks. And we've got David Moran here from Lowe's to tell us everything we need to know to have the most fun tailgating party. Thank you so much for being here,
David. Absolutely, Stephanie. Thank you very much for having me.
Of course, of course. And you brought so many fun things. So first of all, it's all about the food at a tailgate, right?
It really is. You got to have some good barbecue.
What makes this unique?
This is the Weber Q Series 1200 portable gas grill. This works with these little 3-pound propane tanks. It's lightweight, cast aluminum construction, so it's solid, it's durable. You can bring it with you wherever you go, throw it in the back of the truck or the car. And you could actually use these same propane tanks for your power your heaters, because as we know, the football season tends to get a little chilly.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Especially for us New England fans. So what about this grill? So what's the benefit of having this versus like a coal thing?
Well, I'll tell you what, we have this option just because it's a little bit easier and a little less dangerous. We have charcoal, especially in an outdoor event, things like that. If it knocks over, you got fire all over the place. We're a small propane grill, very safe, very easy to use, and there's not very much risk of causing any kind of a fire out in the parking lot.
Right, exactly. We don't want that to be the highlight of the game, if you know what
not.
I mean.
Absolutely
and I love these do-it-yourself games.
Absolutely.
You know, this is washer toss?
This is washer toss, kind of an old classic. I don't know if you grew up in the same neighborhood I did, but
no,
we played this in the backyard with horseshoes.
All right. How does it work?
Well, basically, you'll both stand on one side. You'll throw the washer at the cup
here.
On the other side.
Let's see if I can do this.
And so we'll both play at the same time.
You're gonna
throw one, try to get it in the box. There you go. So that's 1 point. If I get it in the can, I get 2.
All right, David. You don't.
Wow, you're a natural.
All right, David.
Oh, I can't even get one on the board.
Let me teach you a thing or two about washer toss.
All right.
We both got one in the can. That's
absolutely
so fun. And then this is your homemade Jenga.
Giant Jenga. You know, it's actually become more and more popular these days. Wherever you go, you see these things around, and they're really simple and easy to make. All you take is a long 2x4 construction, kind of 10.5 inches, and just keep cutting up sections and sand them down so they slide nice and easy, and you just keep stacking them up, and you got a nice, easy Jenga game.
And the red and blue is perfect because it works for Patriots fans, it works for Giants fans, and 4th of July, bring out the Jenga, right?
Absolutely, you know, and you can go different colors if you want. If you're a Jets fan, go green and white,
exactly,
whatever you got.
Exactly. We have so many sports fans across the state here.
Yeah, here in New England,
you
never know exactly what you're going to get, so.
This is so fun.
But yeah, it's a really simple and easy, inexpensive way to have a little extra fun on game day.
And this is how to keep your drinks cool right here?
Absolutely. You know, this is actually a great little cooler. You can make like a 5-gallon batch of whether it be iced tea or lemonade or whatever you like to drink on game day. It also comes with a little cup dispenser, so you got your portable cups right there, ready to go. And obviously the larger cooler for storing your food and whatever you want to bring to cook up on game day.
Right, and then you could have a true end of the game moment if you put Gatorade in that.
You know, I might have to give you one for beating me in washer toss.
I think we'll wait until after the show is done, David.
Absolutely.
I don't, you know, the hair takes some time.
Exactly. All right, Steph.
All right. Well, David, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Always some great ideas at Lowe's. And for more information and more tips about how to get these ideas and how to make them, just head to our website, WTNH.com. We're getting a live look right now in Middletown. That camera just keeps getting better and better.